Okay. Obviously, you just want to line up the pin holes first things first. This up here will help guide you. That's what that's for.
Alright. Oh yeah, so you can kind of rest it on there. So get it up out there and then lower it down.
Alright.
And then we've already pre-welded. When that thing is resting on the other girder, are the holes aligned up and down?
It won't rest right in there because who knows what that building does. I mean, build it perfect, but sometimes, you know, the building is not perfect. Yeah. So you got to leave a little bit of play there. So then you just drop it down to what looks about right. And that seems to be pretty close there. Come up just a little bit. That might be a little too high. You gotta be pretty, sensitive with the crane. All right, well, let's see what we can do here. This side looks pretty good. How does that side look?
Pretty close.
All right.